Hello all y'all and people out there, my name is Akira and welcome back to this let's play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. Where we left off last time in the Twilight realm, we're going to the Shadow King. Actually, I've never noticed that this says which game is in the top, Twilight Princess, Ocarina of Time. Lincoln's Tale! So, with no further ado, I will just jump into it. Hopefully we have some... Ooh, that is actually a good weapon, it just don't have any material, but I will take it.
Lana had saved an unusual girl named Agatha from the Twilight. To thank Lana for her rescue, Agatha gave her a goddess butterfly, an insect that could guide her wherever she wished to go. A curious Twily named Midna also joined the party for reasons of her own. The heroes follow the goddess butterfly, eventually arriving at the Palace of Twilight. There, they met a terrible foe. It was Zand, the usurper king of the Twilight Realm.
Always nice to get an update on the story.
His unnatural powers to complete their task.
Let's do it. I actually think it's this stage here, get my hook shot, which is really useful for some earlier stages where we couldn't get there was one where we could not get the Sculpedia. Let's claim this outpost down here first. That was an easy one. Is this useful? I hope it's useful at least. Weapon. Oh, so this might have been... Because I have not... I don't have Midna in this stage. Which is one of the hard pieces before. That scream? Well, bye bye, bridge. Also, bye bye to you. I don't want you to be there. Okay, where's my next goal area? Also the late chest apparently. Let's go in and get it. So that must be the heart piece, I guess. Or a hookshot. A hookshot. Not the heart piece. God dang it. What the heart piece? Oh, he's... You're not what I thought you were. Agarok. Oh, do that gate open up actually? No? Damn it. Well then. Okay, don't lie that I got this one. I need to get to Arak fast. Yeah, I know about that. So it's all rock that I have to go to afterwards. But this is more important right now. How do I even get to him? Okay, there's something down here that needs to get up here. So we need Midna to get up there at least for now. Where are you? There. I know their ally base is a risk. Ow! I'm falling. But I needed this to get that dragon down. Or not? Okay. Now I want to cake. Also one cake. What I want more than that is getting this key down here. Oh wait, I see it. I remember there being a rock over here somewhere. Also an outpost. There's a Holy fuck, there's a lot of bad guys here. So let's go clean up. Whoops, which way I'm going? Wow, I forgot how to words. Clean up. Oh, can I get over there? Hello, don't attack me. Just coming through. And there we go. Yeah. It really fun to just pull him out of the air like that. Okay, wait a second. No, I actually wanted to get that one activated. So I can use that as a fast travel when I have to go back up there at some point properly. Wait a second, isn't that guy again? Yeah. This way. Oh, I was marked that bomb still. Yeah. Hopefully my heart piece this time. Fingers crossed. There we go. Let's power up a little. Okay, what do I have to do? Oh, probably stop these guys. Okay, Agatha is so please playable now. This means I can command her. Where is she at? Is that in here? Oh, it's down here. Let's stop it from attacking again. These guys. Follow the butterfly. KC is creepy a little. Okay, can I command Lana? And then, whoops. Come on. Oh, it's you again. I never really liked this mission because it's really not an easy one. There's a lot that can go wrong. I remember the first couple of times I ever played this mission that I lost it. Because I wasn't strong enough to do what I had to do. And this should do the trick so far. Plus the grave area doesn't stop. Probably pull down the moon. Down you go. I wanna hit you. Damn. Lana doesn't give a shit about it, the big dragon. Now it's time for sand. I feel like he's overreacting just a little bit. There we go. How do you feel about that little guy? God, I roundhouse kicked him so hard. Okay. Time to close the gate. Two down, one more to go. What's the point total? I was free. Pretty sure it was free. Well, hello there. Closing gates? I'm off. The plot begins. New weapon! Oh god, that was a strong one, actually. And a lot of items. And another puzzle piece. But yeah, I don't think the game outright stated this right now. Yeah, it didn't. Yeah, I don't know why it keeps telling me that. But next time is Link's turn, so But yeah, the thing with the face, if I'm not mistaken, is that Lana is the light that disappeared from the witch of, or the seer, so from Sia. So she is the light half of Sia now, to explain that a little bit. But I will end this episode off here, and then we're going to Skyloft for the next two episodes at least, and then Lana, wow. And then Linkle after that. I think I already said that, but then we have a coherent story going on there. I know I'm still missing stuff. One heart with Lana. Oh, I actually didn't think it was Lana. Oh, right, that was the area that I didn't get to last time. And then, of course, Midna, because I didn't play as Midna. We can't get that. Same with these two, because I didn't play as the characters for them. And it seems like we're getting Roto up here to play with, so that we can look forward to for that episode. But next time, Skyloft, land in the sky. So thank you everyone so much for stopping by, and I hopefully I will see you all in the next one. So take care, goodbye.